Good morning. I'm meteorologist Haley LaPointe. Here's a look at your updated Friday forecast. Today's going to be much cooler yet again, especially at the coastline. Look at the temperatures there from Seacoast up into Rochester, only in the low to mid 70s. When you get into the central chunk of New Hampshire, more like the upper 70s. And then in western New Hampshire, that's where you'll get some more sunshine trying to break through the clouds and you're away from the cooler ocean. Temperatures there crack at least 80, getting into the lower 80s. But today is going to be a mainly cloudy day, a little bit humid and sticky still, especially in the upper valley. You see the dew points in the upper 60s in Lebanon, mid 60s out by Keene and Jaffrey. That's noticeable humidity. So as we get into the day, it'll still be a touch humid at the coastline and a little bit inland, but out in the western side of the state, that's where it'll be the most humid as we get into the afternoon here. Not much showing up on the satellite, but we are socked in with low clouds and fog this morning, low visibility in a few spots, meaning that travel could be impacted. Might be a little bit slower going as you run into some of the thicker fog. But out toward the west of us, we do have some rain showers making their way across the Great Lakes region. Eventually these will get here. Not today though. Any rain showers that we get today will be coming right off of the ocean, and these will be just little mist or a little bit of drizzle, if that. Most of the day today is dry. You see, we're mostly cloudy. This is 9 a.m. I'll speed up the timeline here and get you to 2 o'clock in the afternoon, and there are a couple spotty showers even in the upper valley in northern New Hampshire. But notice that most of the day it is dry. It's just going to be very isolated showers or sprinkles that pop up. 6 o'clock tonight, we might have some breaks in the clouds, might be able to see a little bit of sunshine. If we do, that'll shoot up the temperatures very quickly in most locations. But for the most part, we're just going to be cloudy today and a bit on the cool side. That trend continues into the day tomorrow. In fact, tomorrow even cooler. Most locations getting into the upper 60s, low 70s on Saturday, way below average for this time in July. There will also be a few scattered showers on Saturday, though most of the weekend, both Saturday and Sunday, will be dry. You just have to be on the lookout for a couple of spotty showers from time to time, especially Sunday morning. Looks like we'll have some showers moving through as well. We desperately need the rainfall. Yesterday, the National Drought Monitor officially put southern New Hampshire and northern Massachusetts in a category of severe drought. So we're down a good 6 inches of rainfall precipitation in southeastern New Hampshire. It's a little bit better up in Concord and beyond, but we really, really need this rain. We're not going to get much this weekend. By the time we get to Sunday, so this is midday Sunday, we're only looking at a half inch, maybe only a quarter inch if we're lucky in some spots. Here's what you can expect over the weekend. Cloudy skies really both days with scattered showers off and on. The coolest day will be Saturday. We'll warm up maybe a degree or two by Sunday. Now beyond that, some much brighter weather returns. It'll be drier and we're heating up by next week.